Numbers and operations. Elementary number theory, a la Shmoop. Well, Jill needs to fill a 4-gallon pail with water from a well. She only has a jar that holds 1.5 cups. How many trips will she need to make to the well to fill that sucker up? All right, and here are the potential answers. All right. Well, it seems like forever since Jack and Jill's unfortunate hill episode, but their bruises have finally healed, and Jill is ready to get back on the wagon. Of course, we all know they didn't really climb that hill to fetch a pail of water, but this time she has sworn to actually come back down the hill with a pail of water. So how many trips is our lovely heroine going to need to make it to the top of the hill? Well, let's start with the easy stuff. We know that there are 4 cups in a quart and 4 quarts in a gallon. So by using advanced calculus, yep, there are 16 cups in a gallon. 4 times 4, see what we did there? And since the pail she needs to fill holds 4 gallons, we multiply each of the 4 gallons by 16 cups to get the number of cups needed to fill the pail, which is 64. Okay, now since each trip will fill up 1.5 cups, we can just divide that 64 there by 1.5, and we get 42.7. However, Jill can't make a partial trip, not one that results in getting her hands on water anyway. So we round it up to 43. And speak of the devil, here she comes now, just wrapping up trip number 43, and oh my. It appears Jill has once again fallen victim to Jack's irresistible charm. Eh, we wouldn't drink any of that water if we were you.